We'd been paying to fly in first class, but ended up with an economy ticket.
Red Bull criticizing its supplier is absolutely nothing new.
We have got a breaking news story. Christian Horner is dumping Renault next season.
Renault will stop supplying Red Bull from 2019. That's millions of dollars Renault will no longer be receiving next year. A blow to the Renault brand as one less team has a Renault engine next year. I'm in a bit of disbelief, to be honest. He lost faith.
We've decided to take a different path for next year. We've been following the progress of Honda's development very closely. And the decision we've made is that Honda is absolutely the right route for the Red Bull. We're all selfish in this business. Renault's priorities obviously are their own team. From 2019, we won't be paying the amounts that we've been paying to Renault. It's exciting news for us. 2019, we're looking forward to.
Cyril, can we get Renault's feelings on the news from this week?
Okay, well, implication of the termination of the deal on our budget is really marginal. Yes, there was a substantial revenue associated to that supply, but there were also a substantial cost associated, and clearly marginal in comparison to the overall budget of our organization as we speak.